What is reason? Philosophers have long told us it is humanity's highest and noblest attribute. It's what separates us from other animals. It's what allows us to separate truth from falsehood. There's just one problem. When psychologists study real people trying to reason, what they find is that reason has a gigantic, crippling flaw. It's called the confirmation bias. People don't use their reasoning abilities to find the truth. They use reason to confirm the views that they already hold. Now put people into teams where everyone holds the same beliefs, and the confirmation bias grows into a collective mania. Everyone helps everyone else find reasons why their side is right, further deepening shared bonds. Heaven help any individual who thinks for herself or who looks for evidence on the other side. Such people are called traitors, and groups have many ways of shutting them up. When everyone's beliefs line up, and when dissenters are punished, that's the definition of orthodoxy. Orthodoxy can be great if you're heading into battle and you want everyone marching in lockstep, but what if your goal is truth rather than victory? What if you actually wanted to help students overcome their confirmation bias and learn about the perspectives of others? What if you wanted to create a community of researchers who could actually study and solve social problems? In other words, what if you wanted to create a university? Would you want orthodoxy? Or would you want its opposite, heterodoxy, where multiple views are not just permitted but encouraged? In a heterodox university, each person can still use their reasoning powers to find reasons why they are right and others are wrong. But here's the brilliant thing. Each person becomes the solution to someone else's confirmation bias. This is why universities must have viewpoint diversity. Viewpoint diversity is the only reliable way to get around confirmation bias. Viewpoint diversity is the secret to a great education. It may not always be comfortable, but when ideas collide, we learn, we grow together. Everyone gets smarter. The alternative? Campuses that try to protect students from unapproved ideas, books, and speakers. A politically orthodox university discourages dissent, creativity, empathy, and truthfulness. That's why more than 1,000 academics from across the political spectrum have joined Heterodox Academy. Working with students, professors, and administrators, Heterodox Academy is rebuilding the culture of free inquiry and open, civil debate that turns universities into engines of discovery, growth, and progress. Support free inquiry. Share your voice. Stand up for viewpoint diversity. Visit heterodoxacademy.org.